Buongiorno and benvenuti to this launch of the first ever hackathon at the Vatican.
There's over 120 students here from 60 different universities representing all sorts of different religions. Nearly 50% of the attendees are women. There's just an energy in this hackathon that is really unique. These students are challenged to do something in just 36 hours. It's going to be amazing.
I'm a part of Migrants and Refugees Team 5. We're reuniting lost refugees with their families and friends using face detection. We hope to work with the refugee camps so that a mother can show a photo on her phone or a physical photo of her child. Then we would cross-reference that image with our database and see if that child has shown up anywhere around the world.
My team and I are working on a solution for managing dyslexia at an early age. We are using Microsoft HoloLens technology in order to help train kids with dyslexia to focus their eyes on specific points on words and hopefully sort of alleviate a lot of the difficulties they have early on with reading.
So I'm working with the Microsoft Azure and Face API in order to detect whether a face is in the database and how likely it is that there is a match. We're using Microsoft Azure not only to store our data, but also to cross-reference within our database.
Microsoft HoloLens and Azure's Computer Vision API are giving our team incredible latitude to change and customize the experience of reading in real time. We're taking static screenshots of real life and putting it into Computer Vision API. It spits out this JSON document that tells you about, you know, the fonts, and you can change the fonts then to be more friendly to dyslexic people. You can also get the coordinate of each word, and then you can overlay a hologram on top of those words at the correct points.
The incentive isn't money. The incentive isn't pride, it's really just doing it for someone else to improve their lives.
It's not just, can you put a HoloLens into people's hands? It's, can you get people who have power and resources to then feel empathy and feel like motivated to act on behalf of people who aren't socially included?
A second prize for social inclusion goes to the Zelixa team. One more award, and that's the Audience Choice Award. And the winner is Vanculum.
We're super grateful for using Microsoft Face API. It was an integral part for our project success.
I'm pretty inspired. I'm excited for what's ahead.
Hackers and dreamers, it's time to go to the real world and change it.